Hi. Are you giving me the eagle? Are you giving me the eagle eye? May the force be with you. Tiki, I am your father. Not only do we got the Star Wars, we're rocking that, but we also have the Pink for Breast Cancer Awareness Day in the Woodlands. Okay, step up. You can't ride back there, it's not safe. Come, we have to go down the ramp now. Step up. Good girl. We're in the tallest parking garage between Houston and Dallas. This is in the Woodlands, and it's 15 stories. This here is Hughes Landing, United Methodist Church of the Woodlands. Over there in the distance, those white tent tops, the Cynthia Woods Pavilion. And as I've shared with some of you who are close friends of mine, George Mitchell, I met him in 2007, and he loved Tiki. And you know, I'll never forget when he said, when he saw Tiki at a charity fundraiser where we first met, and he said, I've never seen anything like that before in my life, and I've seen everything. And so I never forgot about that. We became friends, and that's another story. But anyhow, so we're up here, we're about to go down the ramp. We went fishing, and we already did 20 miles around Lake Woodlands. I was initially going to do it from 45 to 59 on the Greenway, but I'm like, hey, let's just do some fishing and go around the lake. Anyhow, I'm going to take you all with me, and if I seem a little bit out of breath right now, it's because we biked up here. There's no taking the elevator. It's the whole purpose of coming out and getting exercise and doing all this is to do our due diligence and fitness, not jump in the elevator. So anyhow, let's get down, and let me stop over here, show you. Hold on, I have to turn Tiki around. Step down. And what we're looking at in front of us is the Woodlands Waterway. Can't see the waterway from here, but these are the buildings on the waterway. And for those of you unfamiliar with the Woodlands here, it's if you just Google it, it's always voted in the top three of best places to have a family in the United States, from the due to the parks, the schools, the low crime, and the shopping, and even though it's called the mini Austin, Texas, with all the live music here on the Woodlands. Anyhow, I'm going to stop. Like I said, I was ready to go up here, so I'm going to go down the road. Thank you. quick stop here, Woodlands Bald Eagles. Forth be with you. There's the nest right there. We're gonna get back to business of finishing up.